Please check out our previous video, The Art of the Brick Tour, showcasing large pieces of Lego artwork.
All right, you guys, we are at the Museum of Science and Industry. If you haven't done so yet, please make sure to hit that subscribe button for Jasmine's Way. We're gonna vlog our experience here. Jasmine, you can't go in through there. And I think I have to pay for a ticket or something. This is nice.
I remember this.
Yep. Come on, walk up, you guys. Come on, Torrance. Want to spend it with Jasmine? Yes. Oh, I'm so sorry. Excuse me.
It's not a real
tornado. Nah, it's pretend. It's just showing you how it operates. You got to make a loud sound. Flashback. Carry your creativity with you in this backpack's flexible display. Design your own artwork and animation. All right, thanks. Come on.
on a flight, an airplane. We're gonna go into one of those. Yeah.
It's fine. We did it. Jasmine, how was the experience?
It was okay.
You were scared?
Yeah. We got our picture.
What happened?
We got our picture.
I'm not paying for those.
Good for you because I already did.
Uh-oh.
It's a little dark.
Did y'all enjoy it? Come on, Taurus.
Did you guys see that red button you could push to stop it?
We used it.
Yeah, me too.
You all did?
Yeah, we used it pretty early because it was really scary. My hand made it so like I had to throw up.
Oh, God. Come on. Get on the airplane. Come on, Taurus. Can you hear me? The more you move, they laugh. Go over here. Look, Jasmine. Oh, this is for, oh, it's closed. That was the spinner. You all remember that when you were kids?
Yeah.
Let's go see the babies. You used to spin in it. I don't know why they closed it, but oh well. Come on. Come on, yeah. I'll dance.
So, you think you could dance? Well, I'll show you something that everyone can do. Join me as I teach you some special moves at the top.
Let's see the babies. Come on. We going in the baby room, Jasmine. You want to get in the tractor, Torrance? Torrance. Jasmine, want to get in the tractor?
Yeah.
Come on, Torrance, on the other side. Oh, that's a line.
So this is still just a continuation of the horticulture or agricultural exhibit room. It's on mute now because music was playing. Now we're entering into the circus location exhibit.
Give me a hand. Oh, look at the elephant, Torrance. Hi, Torrance. Yeah.
So we are still in the circus exhibit room. I have it back on mute because it seems like a little bit of music is playing in the background, and I don't want this video to be to get a copyright. So I have it on mute. You see the kids just playing and enjoying the mural, the funny mural, and then also the picture stand.
I'm gonna have to. Oh, look, Jasmine. Wow. Is that the three little kids?
Yes.
All right, come on, you guys. Food for thought. Come on, Torrance.
Hey, Paul, call me. What am I? Call me
Torrance is correct. This museum is totally a very, very large museum. I'm sure we did not see all the exhibits. We've been to the Museum of Science and Industry numerous times, and we always end up missing something.
Torrance over here. Okay. They've had this for years since I was a little kid.
Over the arched door.
Look at the ships, Torrance. Look, Jasmine, it's calling me. I hear you after this event. We're leaving. I'm up and away. Torrance, try. Bring the bell.
Right.
Taurus, Jasmine, look at the ships. All right, it's time for the cars. It is. It's really, really nice. Uh-oh, here they come. Look at this. That's a beauty. They need to clean the glass.
They look Old Street, like Main Street.
Oh, neck room. All right, y'all, let's look at the cars now. Come on, Torrance. Go look. If you want to look.
No.
Okay, come on. Walk, Torrance. Racing technology. That's it? They took some stuff out.
No, wait, you gotta
how do we get out of here? Let's go. Map.
Map.
Get up here. Jasmine, did you all want to go in there? Come on. One group at a time. One group at a time, Torrance, so you have to wait till they come out. Oh, hold on. Go ahead in.
Well, everyone, we're leaving now.
Hold on, Torrance.
Okay, everyone, so now we're leaving the place.
Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Well, not comment because it's on kids. But just make sure to like and subscribe, please. It will really make our day. Bye, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video.
Say bye, Torrance.
Bye, Torrance.
Jasmine's way. You gotta take that out. It's a gyro wheel.
I have a demo in my hand, young man, so you need to do the demo. Here you go. Do it softly. Here you go. Do it softly. There you go. There you go. That's it. That's it. Because it's a magnet.
Oh, okay. Oh, so it doesn't need battery? And it doesn't need battery. Oh, great.
It's just a magnet, see?
It's at $20. You have way more money than that.
Why do you need two of those things, though? Why do you need two?
So I grab two of them far away from me. Because if I go...
How much is it?
It's like, I think 50 or 48.
Wait, let me see.
I don't know, no, I was just estimating.
You can see.
Hey, you guys. So now we're finally leaving. We had so much fun, and we just got back from, like, a store. So I got this thing. Well, somebody bought it for me, my mom, and I got this thing. Oh, yeah, it was like, then I got some slime, and then I got these squishy things. Like and subscribe.
If you guys haven't done so already, please, please, please like, and most importantly, subscribe.
Bye. Hey.